Okay, today we're using the rest pause technique on close grip seated rows. We've selected the weight that last time out Gareth managed 6 reps on. So the aim of today, using this method, is to do an extra couple of reps up to 8. Okay, that's got a strong first 6 reps then. That's good, yeah, nice big stretch at the front there, good stuff. Number 3, 4, yeah, good stuff, and again, that's 6, so now we're going to have a brief rest at the front, take a couple of breaths, and then squeeze in again, excellent work, well done, a couple of breaths again, and again, in number 8, fantastic, well done, nice work. Okay, that's the rest pause technique on close grip seated row.